friends, welcome back to another holiday video. Today is a totally unplanned, spontaneous video. I didn't think I was gonna do a what's in my husband's stocking video, to be honest with you. I typically do hauls for my kids, myself, stuff that I buy for the household, never anything that has to do with my husband. This year, I actually purchased more stuff than usual, so I figured it was a good opportunity to give you guys some ideas for some stocking stuffers. Now, to be fair, a lot of the items in the stocking stuffer haul are used by men and women. This isn't necessarily something that you can only buy for a guy. You can totally buy these for a girl. There are a lot of things in this haul that I would actually use for myself. All right, so let's check out the stocking stuffers that I got my husband for Christmas 2021. All right, so my husband is a huge fan of the Chrome Industries brand. If you guys don't know what that is, here is their logo so you can kind of get an idea. If you see it, you probably go, oh yeah, that rings a bell. I totally know that. This brand is used by a lot of bike messengers because they make a lot of utility backpacks, durable backpacks, backpacks with a lot of straps that you can strap onto your bicycle. So their stuff is durable. It's a little bit on the pricey side, but it's totally worth it because they're items that you're gonna have for years to come. My husband actually has a few bags by Chrome, but I decided to get him a few accessories to add to his stocking. So starting with this utility pouch, my husband goes back and forth into the city a lot. He works a lot of overnights. So I figured this cute little utility pouch would be a great little addition to add to his like little overnight bag. So I actually purchased this one on Amazon.com, but you can also buy it off of the Chrome Industries website as well. But I love the idea of this. It has a Velcro closure and he can put anything in here, guys. If he needs to put like paperwork, if he needs to put chapstick, lotion, toothbrush, anything, you name it, he can put it in here, seal it, put it in his bag, and it's good to go. One more little Chrome item. I actually purchased this keychain for him in the black a few years ago and I think he misplaced it and he was so bummed out. It's kind of like one of those utility keychains. So it works like a seatbelt. So it comes undone like this and then you can snap it back together and then it has a key ring on the end so you can hang your keys, whatever you need off of the end. On this side, you have a snap detail so you can snap this onto your backpack, onto your belt loop, wherever you need, you know, to access your keys, and then you snap it back. And then if you need to remove the key from the belt itself, you just undo it and then snap it back. So super cute. This is a little bit on the pricier side, but as you can see, it has like working mechanisms. So I think this retails for $25. Order this one on Amazon, but you can also order it from the Chrome Industries website. I will link it below. This was a cool item. It was suggested in the stocking stuffer ideas for guys when I did a search on Amazon. It is a Zippo hand warmer and it's so cool. It's not just a hand warmer, it's also a power bank. So if you need to charge your phone or your device, this is gonna do just that. So it's called Zippo Heat Bank and this is the 9S. They had different grades of them. I didn't really do much comparison shopping. I kind of just wanted to get the least expensive one. So I picked this one up in the silver. It did come in many different colors. My husband does a lot of outdoor work, especially in the winter time. So what a great idea that they can take this out of their pocket, turn it on, and it starts to warm up so they can warm up their hands. Dun, 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 the main event. This is the coolest stocking stuffer that I got. I almost want to keep this for myself because I'm actually a bigger Star Wars fan than my husband, but what a cool set. I discovered Dr. Squatch, I want to say like 3 years ago. I was like, oh my God, natural soap. They don't have all the junk in there. Let's check it out. I'm going to order some on Amazon, and my husband and I both loved it. So if there's a Star Wars fan in your life and they like fancy soaps, I would totally order this set for them because they are going to love you forever. Let me open the box up so you can see how beautiful is this box. Look how cool that is on the inside. The box is worth the money on its own. Forget the soaps. Look how cool this collector's box is. This actually makes a fantastic gift on its own. This isn't like a stocking stuffer. This is a legit nice gift. All right, so some more Dr. Squatch items that I ordered. These were actually a release from Halloween. They're called Brick of the Dead. They smell really good. It was a limited release only for Halloween time, so I figured why not order it and hold on to it for Aaron's stocking because he loves the soaps. I went a little bit overboard with the soap, I'm not gonna lie. You're gonna see there's a lot more soap. All right, this is a popular Dr. Squatch scent. It is called Pine Tar. We've actually used this before. He loves it, so I'm gonna go ahead and add that to his stocking as well. And then this is part of their Christmas release. I did order a set, which I'm gonna show you the shampoo and conditioner. It is a peppermint scent and it's awesome. It's called Frosty Peppermint and then it has Dr. Squatch there. Peppermint oil, zero grit, 5 ounce bar. And then the set came with the shampoo, conditioner, and then I got 3 bars of the peppermint scent soap. So part of that Peppermint Dr. Squatch set is the shampoo and conditioner. So this is called Limited Edition Men's Natural Conditioner, and that's what it looks like there. Smells like peppermint. And then this one is just the Limited Edition Men's Natural Shampoo in the Frosty Peppermint. So it's a nice little set, and your hair is gonna smell nice and minty. Enough of Dr. Squatch, moving on to different soap that I found at Target. They were just so clever and so cute. These are more like gimmicky gifts, so I figured these will be perfect stocking stuffers. This one literally says big lump of coal, which I thought was appropriate for Christmas time. This is by Duke Cannon, and I found this in the men's section at Target. And then this one here is also by Duke Cannon. It's called Illegally Cut Pine. Oh my gosh, guys, this smells like true pine. It is absolutely delicious. It's a little bit on the masculine side. I also found this in store at Target in the men's section. Guys, let's be honest, Christmas is right around the corner. There's not a lot of time. So if you don't have time to order stuff online like the Dr. Squatch stuff, you can totally go into Target, and they have tons of awesome soaps on the shelf. So go check out your local Target if you're looking for some soap stocking stuffers. I lied. There was one more Dr. Squatch item for the stocking. This is called the Men's Natural Deodorant Fresh Falls. My husband is always trying different deodorants. He wants to find something a little bit more natural than, say, like Old Spice, but he hasn't really had luck finding the one that suits him the best. So I decided to pick this one up by Dr. Squatch to see if he likes it. And who knows, if it's a match made in heaven, then he has his deodorant and he can just keep ordering it from Dr. Squatch. Another item from Duke Cannon. Oh my gosh, guys, it is starting to get super cold here and we are super dry. We have to like run the humidifiers. Our skin is so dry. So I saw this by Duke Cannon. It's called Bloody Knuckles. This is the smaller size. They do make a bigger size. And look how perfect. He can actually fit this in his Chrome bag when he goes to work. But this is for severely dry hands, and I think he's gonna enjoy this. So if he does, we can totally get him the bigger size after Christmas. One more item that I found at Target. This is the brand Everyman Jack, and I love it because it's the small version. We've never tried Everyman Jack, so I'm not sure how he's gonna like it. But this has the beard and face wash along with the beard oil, and it's a nice little testing kit. So if he does enjoy it, he can always buy the full size version at Target. Salty Dog by Evo, I think that's what the brand is. This is like a very expensive hair product brand. He absolutely loves this stuff. He's been using it for years. The only issue with Salty Dog is that it's so expensive. This bottle on its own is like $29. Sometimes I can get it on Amazon for $25 if they have a coupon, but usually they don't. If you like those salt sprays for your hair to give it like that tousled beachy look, this is going to be the spray for you. Again, it's a little bit on the more expensive side, but it is quality hair product, and that's why it's expensive. I got him a couple of these O'Keefe lotions. This one is Working Hands. Again, as I mentioned, we have extremely dry skin going on right now with the winter months approaching, so I decided to grab him one of these for his work bag. And then this one is the Healthy Feet. So it says here for extremely dry cracked feet. My husband does not have that. However, he wants to be preventative, so if he lotions them now, he won't have dry cracked feet later. Another expensive stocking stuffer. This is almost not even worth wrapping because it's so tiny, but this little thing is like $70. This is a wonderful little Eau de Toilette by the brand Replica. You can find it at Sephora, you can find it at Bloomingdale's or Macy's, one of those. T has been wearing this for years, and I'm telling you guys, it is so spicy and so delicious. I love when he wears this scent. This is actually a gift, guys. Don't think that like stocking stuffers need to be this expensive. I'm only putting this in his stocking because it is literally so tiny. If you want your man smelling like a woodsy, spicy scent, this is the one for you. Go to your local Sephora and smell the sample. I promise you, you will not be disappointed. All right, this was another little Amazon find that I was like, just throw it in my cart. It's so cute and inexpensive, and it has Santa on it. This is like the perfect stocking stuffer, right? It's Christmas, it's Santa Claus. Why wouldn't I put this in a stocking? So this is called Santa's Naturals Winter Hand Salve, and it's just gonna be a salve, so you can probably put it on your hands, you can put it on little dry patches on your skin, and again, more importantly, it had Santa on it, so I grabbed it for his stocking. If you live in a really cold state, or Canada or Alaska, where it's like brutally cold, you know that you cannot live without a ton of lip balm. It is essential, it is crucial, and we need it. So I got him a few of his favorites. This one is the Thayers brand. I'm not sure how you pronounce it, but we've been using it for years. And this one is called Slip Balm with Slippery Elm. He really enjoys this one, he's used it before. Then his all-time favorite, Dr. Bronner's. He loves the Dr. Bronner soap. He loves the magic cream. He loves everything by this brand. He loves that they're organic and vegan and natural. So I got him the Peppermint Organic Lip Balm by Dr. Bronner's. And then the last set of lip balms, because I bought all this other O'Keefe stuff, I decided to get the Lip Repair. We've never actually used this one before, but it had great reviews and people were swearing by it. So it's just called Lip Repair Cooling. So I'm assuming it has like a minty or peppermint feel as well. And it's a two-pack, so super bonus there. All right, last two items, and these are great ideas to put in your boyfriend or husband or significant other's stocking: vitamins. A lot of times we're so busy taking care of our spouse and our kids and everybody else that we forget to take care of ourselves. What a great idea to add vitamins or any little thing that people forget to buy for themselves that is essential to their health. So we just discovered the Mary Ruth's brand. We love it because it's just clean stuff. We got the liquid vitamin, which tastes a little... it's fruity, but it has a little bit of chalky. But I mean, when you're drinking vitamin, what do you expect? It's not gonna be like, oh my God, Tropicana orange juice, right? But it was very pleasant, and I must say, I felt super energized when I was taking that vitamin. So I do need to order more for us, for the household. These are called immunity gummies, and they're pectin-based. So if you have somebody that is staying away from gelatin, my husband is actually vegan, so I can't get him anything with gelatin. A lot of the gummy vitamins have gelatin in them. So the Mary Ruth's brand, they pride themselves in making natural, organic, vegan products, which is why I tend to buy them a lot for our house. So the flavor on this one is raspberry lemonade, and what a great gift to keep them healthy into the new year. Aaron has a crazy sleeping pattern. He works a lot of overnight, so sometimes he finds himself that he can't fall asleep at night, but he wants to sleep during the day, and then we have kids, so that's not gonna work out. So I decided to get him some of his favorite melatonin. He needs this on most nights because he just can't fall asleep. His current bottle is halfway gone. I figured by Christmas it's gonna be totally gone. So what a great little gift to add to his stocking so he can catch some Z's at night. All right, that's everything that is going into my husband's stocking. I hope that you enjoyed the video. I hope I gave you some ideas and some inspiration. Again, I did order a lot of these pieces online, but I feel like you can go into a store and find most of these things. And again, most of these things I ordered from Amazon.com, which has super fast shipping. So even though we're already in mid-December, if you order from Amazon, you might be able to do like a 2-day shipping if you're a Prime member. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please consider hitting the red subscribe button and liking this video. And you can also find me on Instagram at the name is Jeanette. Thank you guys so much, and I'll catch you on the next one. Happy holidays! Up on the housetop, right?